Let's make deep fried ramen. Before I fry it, I'll show you what I did for a school snack as a kid. Then I just ate it raw. First, cook your ramen as usual, then dry that shiz off. In 350 degree oil, start layering your noodles. How good does that look? This snack is a cheat code.